NFL Hall of Fame sends clear message to anti-American players with massive display that just appeared on their front lawn. Over the past year, NFL players have launched a disgusting attack on our military heroes by kneeling during the national anthem. These NFL players claim that they are protesting racial inequality and police brutality in the country, but all it comes across as is a slap in the face to our veterans. While the debate rages on if the players should or should not kneel during the anthem, the NFL Hall of Fame has sent a clear message of where they stand, and these anti-American players should take notice. There are times and places for people to protest issues that they believe need to be addressed, but kneeling during the national anthem as a professional football player is not one of them. These players have the opportunity to play the game they love in a free country and make millions of dollars doing it, yet they dare to claim that they are oppressed by systematic racism. After weeks of pushback from fans boycotting the game and companies pulling their advertisements, you would think that these players would get the message and begin to stand. However, it appears they have not got the message and have continued to kneel in protest, but the NFL Hall of Fame has sent a message they cannot ignore. It has been discovered that the Pro Football Hall of Fame in Canton, Ohio has recently planted 300 U.S. flags on the lawn as part of a campaign called Huddle Up, America. The Hoff states that the flags are a sign of unity to bring all Americans together, and the campaign was created to help the football community work through issues that are important to our families, community, and country. Here is more from the Pro Football Hall of Fame website and what the flags represent. The Pro Football Hall of Fame today launched #HuddleUpAmerica, a campaign focused on lessons and values learned from the game of football and how they apply to life. In a symbolic gesture, the Hall of Fame's campus was decorated this morning with more than 300 American flags, provided through the generous support of the local Jackson Township Rotary, as a sign of unity to bring all Americans together. The Hall of Fame and its important mission to honor the heroes of the game, preserve its history, promote its values and celebrate excellence everywhere serves as the foundation to #HuddleUpAmerica. The Hall of Fame's campaign that will carry through the NFL's centennial celebration in 2020 and beyond, encourages an open dialogue and honest discussion around the values learned from the game, such as commitment, integrity, courage, respect, and excellence. For more than a year, the Pro Football Hall of Fame has been working on programming for #HuddleUpAmerica to impact people's lives. The Hall of Fame, in collaboration with Rise, Ross Initiative in Sports for Equality, a 501c3 nonprofit organization dedicated to harnessing the unifying power of sports to improve race relations and drive social progress, is planning community forums hosted by Hall of Famers across the country. The Pro Football Hall of Fame is also preparing the Game for Life Academy that accredits and supports coaches, officials, and parents in the positive character development of players. Additional programming is being developed by the Hall of Fame through its Center for Excellence as it prepares for a great celebration of the history, popularity, future, and impact of America's favorite sport when the NFL centennial is celebrated in Canton, the league's birthplace, on September 17, 2020. In an open letter to all football fans, Pro Football Hall of Fame President and CEO David Baker shared the following. The mission of the Pro Football Hall of Fame is to honor the heroes of the game, preserve its history, promote its values and celebrate excellence everywhere. It's time to stand together. It's time to #HuddleUpAmerica. Our great game teaches us the concept of team, together everyone achieves more. In the sanctity of the huddle, we learn that despite our differences, there isn't anything we can't work through together if we huddle up with respect for each other, listen to each other and talk it through together. The huddle is a magical and special place of trust. This campaign that the Pro Football Hall of Fame is promoting is the real message that needs to be heard all over the country. The flag is a symbol of the American people and our unity as a nation. The flag does not represent just one group but all of us, and when players kneel during the anthem, it divides the country. There are plenty of ways for these players to draw attention to their cause that does not disrespect our veterans and get their point across. Hopefully, these players will pay attention to this campaign and join in and honor all of our country's heroes.